Welcome to another edition of the WTF Show, the video podcast that brings you the best in games, gadgets and technology.
Hi, I'm Mr. Brown and I'm in the office. The guy just finished playing, that's why it's so noisy. And I'm holding on to my new Samsung K3 FPG player. Slim, right? Samsung Nano. And it's got this touch screen. The OLED screen is very nice. The sound is also very good. You can't do playlists on the thing though. That's why I don't really like. So this is the... This is the... How it looks like. It's nice, right, the screen? Yeah, I show you what the photographs look like. So photo. See? So this is my daughter. And this is my own self. This is... my son's drawing. Screen is gorgeous though. I mean, look at that. That's Iron Man. The new Iron Man movie. Yeah, and then it has another feature which is you can listen to FM radio. Yeah, that's the OD station. This is the music.
Check the center.
And this is the text. So I put in a TXT file. Then you can basically read text lah. It's quite handy yeah. So that's the Samsung YPK3. I just got it today actually. It's quite nice. It works on the Mac and on the PC. Mouse has a hard drive. So like a USB hard drive, I can just drag and drop. I don't really like the fact that I can't manage the playlist on the thing. Other than that, form factor is nice. Capacity is 2 gigs. I think you can get the model as well. Comes in black, comes in green, and lipstick red.
The WTF Show is a production of WTFShow.com.